What is going on, everybody? We're back with another episode of the Faction Series, Season 2, Episode 2 here on Decimate PvP. As you guys can tell by the title of the video, I got banned already off the server. So I'll go ahead and start with that right away in the beginning. So if you did watch my last episode, you'll know that was the start of the world, which was actually a lot of fun. Got into the faction, we got our claims, everything set up, we were rocking and rolling. And I was AFKing, and I come back to find out I was banned from the server for 3 days for disallowed mod, I believe it was. So of course I was lost at the time because I didn't know what mod I didn't have that was technically illegal, because I even looked at the rules and I matched up with everything that they were allowed. So I went to Discord, of course, got everything solved out. But it looks like my mini map had entities on it, which is what ended up screwing me over. So I made sure to get a different mini map, no entities. But I didn't even notice that in the video at all. Someone actually pointed it out to me on the forums, and then shortly after, I got banned for it. But I was able to clear it up and shorten my ban, made an appeal. So should be all good. So hopefully there's no more bans from here on out after the first fly ban I got for, I guess it was just their anti-cheat going off in the beginning, and then this ban. So it's technically two bans, but really one. So for this episode, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys what we've done so far on the server since reset. So we'll go ahead and warp top. So not Rob. F warp top. So if you do remember last episode, we were trenching. There we go. Wow, someone just donated a bunch. We did end up getting the trenches done. We started on the wall art, or I should say the roof art here, which is the letter P for persist. I don't know who's working on this exactly, but it looks like it's coming along nicely. We should be almost done with that. So that's coming together pretty nicely. This is our actual base right here. We're doing the rev layers. I think we're going to have, I don't know how many we have. I think we have 6 right now, but we still have a week, or I guess 6 days until the TNT is enabled for raiding. So we're not going to go ahead, and I think we're kind of just taking it one step at a time, not worrying about it too much right now. But as you can see, we got a couple spawners set up. We got an Enderman farm in here that's grinding some Enderman, just one of them right now, but it's going pretty well, getting some pearls. I actually got my alt over there that is AFKing the cow farm that we have, and then I usually AFK the IGs right here that we have. So we have a little farm right here to get us cash going. As you can tell, I have 2.8 million. It's actually really nice. Made money pretty quickly. I ended up getting a cell wand through the chest, so I have 50 decimate crate keys open, or left to open. I'm gonna open up 10 of them in this episode, and then I won a cell wand yesterday during some openings I did just off of camera. So pretty good. I got a cell wand. I got a lot of money. I think I got like 700,000 in total in money, and then a bunch of XP and things like that. So it's going pretty well. I also bought one of these. Don't even know what it does yet, but I guess I'll find out shortly, hopefully. And then just a bunch of other, you know, armor. We got a couple extra trench pickaxes. I think I got 2 of these 5x5s, and I think I gave one away to somebody, but then I have my 10x10 I bought. So it's going pretty well. So yeah, our base is fairly large. I believe the actual, I forgot how big the actual interior is, but it's a good amount of chunks. If I look at this, you can tell. I think the whole thing in total is 29x29. So that was a lot of trenching to do, but as you can tell, we have a lot of the walls set up. It keeps going out that way, and we're getting closer to being done with walls. We've done some genning cobblestone, have to do, I believe, sand next, and then we have some obby walls as well. So it's going pretty well. If I do go ahead, I'll warp cactus here. This is our cactus farm we're working on. I've been skimming a little bit with the team. Once again, off camera, but because that's usually boring for people to watch someone skim in cactus. But it's going pretty well, as you can tell. We have quite a bit here, and it makes a lot of money for us. As you can tell, this is already all filled up. So, I mean, I just actually emptied this, I would say, approximately less than 5 minutes ago, 5 to 10 minutes ago. As you can tell, all these are filling up. So, cactus is the main money maker, and this is how I'm making all my money right now. I actually just gained like $2 million in probably 5 minutes of just sell wanting these chests. So it's going pretty well. A lot of money coming into the server, which is nice. So everything's working out pretty well for the faction so far. Probably do some more base work tonight before I head back to school. So other than that, that's our cactus farm. I don't know if we have anything else to really show you. We have our revs, gen walls, all that stuff. So we'll go ahead and spawn real quick. Actually, what I want to do is I want to warp crates. So we'll go ahead and warp crates right here to go ahead and open up some of these decimate keys. We'll open up 10 of them, and we'll save, you know, the other, I guess, 40 for some other time that we do this. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 decimate keys. So let's go ahead and open these up. And I got these for fairly cheap because it was like a 90% off sale. And at one point it was 95%, so I was able to buy a bunch of them. But we'll go ahead and open up the first one and let's see what we get. I'm mostly hoping for, you know, I guess more of these keys. Or not keys. Oh, assassin kit, not bad. More cell wands, so I can give away some to my faction because I know some people would like to have a cell wand. Another assassin's kit, and then either hoppers, god apps, or money for the most part. So we'll see what we get here. Oh, harvester hoe. Alright. It's not bad, but not really what I wanted. We might just sell that on auction to see what happens here. 16 creeper eggs, not bad. I actually just bought, I believe it was 16 or so creeper eggs for 50 grand off the auction house, and just got more creeper eggs. Sweet. Half a stack of creeper eggs just like that. It's our next one right here. Purple stained glass pane. Oh, 150,000. Okay, I guess it's just a little naming bug that they had in there. So they say, man, purple stained glass for a decimate key. What'd I get right there? 100,000. Okay, got an extra $100,000 from there. Money's okay, but I can farm money for the most part, so it's not too big of a deal. We got a, what is this actually? Ooh, a decimate kit. Right click to redeem the decimate kit. Okay, sweet. So I am decimate rank, so I could use another kit because I did lose mine. I think I just died from AFKing or something like that. And then we got a trench pickaxe, it looked like. Yep, 5x5 trench picks. That's another one. Last key, let's see what we can get here. Doo-doo-doo. And sell one. Oh, okay, sweet. So I got another sell one. Awesome. So that's actually what I was looking for, and give that away to somebody in the faction. But other than that, that's pretty much it for this episode. Sorry it was really short, but it was mostly just an update video to let you guys know how the faction's coming along. As you know, I haven't really played too much factions in the past month, so I'm not the best at, of course, PvP and stuff like that anymore, but I can do a lot of raiding as well as base work, so that's all I've been working on. So I'll update you guys as the week goes on. As I said, I'll be heading back to university today, or actually tonight, so you'll probably see this video when I'm heading back, and then I'll update you guys probably next weekend or during the week if I bring a mic down there. But other than that, that's pretty much it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Once again, sorry for keeping it so short, but you know, some people do like shorter videos. Just quick update for you guys on what's going on the server. So other than that, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.